On the baseball diamond, Alpine trying to force a game three against Wall, bottom of the third. Hawks up big, 15-1. Here's some defense. Charlie Mascaro stays with it and gets the out at fourth. Later on in the fourth inning, Alpine trying to put up a fight. Bases loaded. Sack fly from A.J. Frost, so that'll make it 15-4. The Bucks scored 11 runs in the series opener yesterday, but they were not able to get that offense going today. Hawks get the win, 16-4, your final.